At your service.
Legate, we have the...
Awe, Legate. Orestes tells me the Legion has recently captured some strategic resources in the region. Shall we make some upgrades to our camp? Very good. I have drawn up a report about the various things I believe the Legion needs. There is a certain order in which these upgrades must be made. Logistical concerns and all that. Let me show you my plans.
At your service.
Our way, Legate.
I have an idea for improving...
Legate, I am at your...
Thank you. he won't. How long will you let him string you along like this?
Turns out there was a snake in the basket. I only realized after it bit me.
How did you survive?
I don't know. Maybe the snake wasn't venomous.
Nonsense! All snakes are venomous. But perhaps you are immune to all forms of poison, like the King of Pontus.
Ah, that's just a rumor. No one can survive a snake's venom.
Well...
What a strange sight. A woman dressed in a soldier's clothes, and Roman no less. I am Theophilus, High Priest of Apollon and ruler of Mercia. You know that we are at war, don't you? But worry not. No harm will come to you at my temple. Your legion has unlawfully occupied Lesbos. You must leave at once, or be destroyed by King Mithridates. My predecessor, Praegonios Mauro, was an arrogant optimus who cared not one iota for the wishes of his people. You dog-fucking Romans think you can just sit in your fancy villas and decree how people should live their lives hundreds of leagues away. Well, I say enough! With the support of Pontus, I have cast off the tyranny of Rome, unseated that sniveling sycophant Mauro, and the people love me for it. They love Mithridates Megas. Never. Mercia owes everything to Pontus. Our oaths of fealty to the Alliance will never be broken. So it seems.
It is unusual to see a Roman soldier here in these times. Are we not at war with Rome? Ah, yes, he did mention that, I think. I am a disciple of Theophilus. My name is Rhianus.
Why do you ask? Perhaps you've passed through my home region? But I should be very surprised if so. I hail from a small village in the mountains, a day's travel east of Adramyttion. I have a great deal of family there. It is fortunate that Apollon gifted me a keen mind, or I would be there still, herding sheep for my uncle.
Listen, there's a dull quality to our footsteps here. I think there is a chamber beneath our feet.
Have you sacrificed anything today?
Not yet. How long do I have to keep doing this?
Until the gods forgive you.
Thank the gods you are here! You must help us! The temple is burning! Thank you!
This is a fine mess. We can use the water from those barrels. Come, let's stop the fire before it spreads. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. If it weren't for you, our temple would be ashes now. They believe the temple is built on an old pathway to Hades. How should I know? It's been here for hundreds of seasons. I wasn't even born back then.
Such a selfless act warrants a reward. Please, take this.
She's been sick for 2 days now. The healer is always busy when I come.
They say in Persia, there's only one god.
Nonsense. What happened to all the other gods then?
Strategos!
Maybe that
over
one
here.
God ate
please.
Them.
I must them. Speak to you.
That's bizarre. Why would one of their gods eat the others?
Maybe he was hungry. Don't ask me. I'm not Persian.
Why did you even bring this up?
I just thought it was interesting.
Thank you for stopping. You are the strategos of a Roman legion, are you not? I saw you talking with Theopilus. So it went as poorly as I expected. I hope you'll forgive me for saying I'm glad. My name is Zenobia. I am the widow of Preconius Maro, the rightful governor of Musia, whom Theopilus murdered. I beseech you to help me exact my revenge upon Theopilus. I have many allies still among the powerful people of Musia. If you will help me kill Theopilus, in return, I promise to break the alliance with Pontus. Well, I find that word distasteful. But yes, in essence, I do not. Violence is not my strength. I have no talent for it. That is why I need your help. Theopilus knows me, and she knows that I resent him. But many of the priests here dine with him. Perhaps one of them can be tricked or threatened to help you? He has such meetings occasionally, as any politician does. It might be possible to trick him somehow into thinking King Mithridates wants a meeting in secret.
If he has a way to communicate with the forces of Pontus, we could always try our hand at a little forgery.
You cannot be seen to strike first. If the people turn against us, I will not be able to regain control. If you can provoke him to attack you, so you can be seen to kill him in self-defense, you might get away with it. We are not close. Perhaps someone here in this temple can give you what you need. Thank you, Legate. My husband was a loyal servant of Rome. He wasn't perfect, but he cared deeply for his people. He did not deserve to be cut open in the night like cattle.
Hello again.
I benefit greatly from his wisdom, and his piety cannot be denied.
Your discretion is wise, but my Dominus has no love for yours, child. You may speak freely.
In that case, no. I would not say that I like my master, but I respect him greatly.
I'm not sure if you can make wine out of honey. Honey isn't the kind of grape.
It's good to see you again. What do you seek?
Good day to you, honored Romans. Have you need of food or medicine?
I liked him better when he was just a priest. Why has he sent our soldiers to besiege Kyzikos? I have family in that city. After the proprietor died, people say he was corrupt and elitist. I don't know about any of that, but at least he did not make war upon our neighbors. I am Alexios. I buy cured meats and medicinal herbs from the villages of Mysia and sell them here under the gaze of Apollon Phoebus. I have no wine, I'm afraid. But if you ever find yourself in our neighboring region of Troas, there is a very good vintner in a village on the coast. Her name is Kallis. I've purchased from her in the past.
Ah, I heard good things about that play. The guy who plays Heracles is gorgeous.
I don't know. I didn't like the ending. Zeus just steps down from Olympus and fixes everything. It felt a bit pointless.
Hey, no spoilers.
He won't. How long will you let him string you along like this?
You only see it from the outside. You don't see what he's like when we're alone.
He would have married you a year ago if he was going to. You're just an amusement to him. Entertainment.
What a hurtful thing to say. Stop talking like you know our relationship. Theopilos loves me.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to hurt you. But I just want you to see that he's using you.
I know you can. But trying to destroy my relationship is not the way to show it.
Let's just drop it. Will I see you tomorrow for dinner?
Of course. Good day. I am Eritha. I am a priestess here at the temple. I am? Oh, I will. And good health to you as well.
You are still here. For the life of me, I cannot fathom why. Get out of my sight.
Hello again.
This is Mithridates' signature. Theopolis is secretly corresponding with the king.
With these letters in hand, I could potentially forge a similar letter. That way we might be able to lure Mithridates away from his men. But we should discuss this under more private circumstances.
Thank you.
This chamber used to be open to the air. Do you see the wall there? It's more recent than the rest. It must have been sealed many years ago. Perhaps the god it paid tribute to fell out of favor. I've been examining those letters we found hidden in the Temple of Apollon. I am confident I could forge Mithridates' handwriting based on this. It's certainly worth the attempt. In the worst-case scenario, he will see through the ruse and stay put. But if he does take the bait and come alone, we could apprehend him then, solving the matter with no bloodshed. I'm glad you see it this way. I am sympathetic to Zenobia's cause, but in my opinion, political assassination is quite far beneath people of your station and importance. I shall begin at once. It will not take long, I think.
Please, excuse me.
Legate!
Good to see you again. Any news about our agreement?
Oh, this is a clever ploy. I didn't expect this at all. Very good. Yes, I believe I can ensure this letter makes its way to him. You plan to kill him there? I recommend you make up your mind before you confront him there. Best not to let him exploit your hesitation and gain the upper hand. Theopilus will get this letter from Mithridates. I trust you will take it from there.
What is going on here? I did not expect such low deception from a Roman. What do you want? Surely you have not lured me out here just to kill me.
You can keep your life, traitor, but nothing else beside it.
Curse you, woman! I should have known you were behind this all along. Do you not understand that everything I've done was to ensure the safety and prosperity of Mucia?
My husband was not perfect, but he was a good man and a wise ruler.
Please, Roman, you have been manipulated. Maro was utterly indifferent to the needs or wishes of the people. He carved only to enrich himself and his closest friends. It wasn't some crime of personal greed. What I did was supported by our peers. The alternative was the deaths of thousands and the destruction of our city.
Do you think what you did was right just because you surrounded yourself with more cowards?
None of us wanted this war. My only wish is to protect my people. I can make this happen. By Apollo and Alexikakos, with Rome fighting beside us, we will drive Pontus from our lands.
You can't! I demand justice for my husband! He's only saying these things because you have a knife to his throat. He'll turn on you just as he turned on us.
You are not the rightful ruler of Mucia, Zenobia. No more than I was. What you've done here today will be visited upon you tenfold when the war is over.
If I can save Mucia from the wrath of Rome and restore us to law and order, I will gladly accept any punishment for what I've had to do to achieve it. Please meet me back at the temple, Strategos. We have one more matter to deal with. What if I told you I could get you into King Mithridates' camp? Utterly unnoticed. It is a risk, but a calculated one. Think of what you might learn about your enemy. I need your help to right a terrible wrong, but I really do think this will be an amazing opportunity for you to get a feel for Mithridates. Theopilus made a terrible pact with Mithridates. Musia was promised rulership over Troas after the war. The agreement was made in writing. If Troas ever learns of this... well... I believe another war will tear us apart. Precisely. I know of a small group of Pontic scouts camped nearby. If you take them by surprise, you should be able to use their uniforms to disguise yourself. That way you and perhaps one of your most trusted people can sneak into Mithridates' main camp.
Not a bad plan, if I'm being honest. Bold. But the best spycraft always is.
Isn't it obvious? An up-close look at Mithridates' forces. A first-hand headcount. You may even catch a glimpse of the king himself. Only stay your hand if you do so. An assassination attempt would be ill-advised in those surroundings.
Mithridates is known as an excellent general. He's the first of Rome's enemies in a long time to truly threaten the peace of the Republic.
It would be kept either in the king's personal tent, or with his scribe. And I have inherited the consequences of his decisions. The contract is made on our city's behalf, and I will be held to account for it. Until you destroy that contract, I cannot risk withdrawing Musia from the siege of Kitsikos.
Away, Legate.
Away, Legate. Morale has been better. Many Legionari seem disillusioned by the progress of the war. But the situation is far from unsalvageable. I believe a few victories is all the men need to rally around your... We're not at full strength, but we have enough men to get things done. Worse, the men we do have are not very experienced.
we use?
How should we position the troops? Arcium Latius Extendite! We are ready to engage the enemy! Gigate Frontem! Charging our formation! Instati hostibus! Eos persequimini!
Highly defensible position, but we have the element of surprise. Let's make sure we use it well.
They seem totally oblivious. What is the point of erecting watchtowers if you do not post a lookout?
They're here! The enemy is here!
defensive formation. Slow and steady.
Not that I need any help, but...
You are mostly fine. Get back into the fight.
My friends, we will wait here for the enemy to come.
Thank you.
me, by Zeus! Be quiet, I'm here now. We are well protected here! Be ready!
You're fine.
It's all right. You're going to live.
You're all idiots! You're going to die! Every man for himself! You're all idiots! We're going to die!
closer. I'll shoot as soon as I see them. This area.
Athena, give me the strength to stop my foes.
Please, don't kill me. I'll tell you everything. There is. The sentry will ask, has your journey been long? You must answer, we have many more miles to cover towards Rome.
Cheeky bastards.
What? But, fine. Take it. Just spare me.
We can't spare this man. If anyone learns of this, Mithridates' camp will be on high alert.
I won't tell anyone! I promise! Oh, you are too kind. No one will ever hear of this. I swear it by all the gods.
Good. The uniform fits you well. Don't you want to make a beautiful corpse? They said Mithridates had 300,000 men. Seeing this, I believe it. If not, we'll find out soon enough. Sorry, we'll be fine. Just let me handle the sentries.
Oh, there, scouts. Has your journey been long? Welcome back. You look like you need a rest. All right then, in you go.
Did you get that in Mytilene? I'll send Acacia to your tent to dress it tonight. If you leave it unattended, it'll fester.
Did you see the Roman talking to the king?
I was out front when he arrived.
I have no power to overrule an imperator. You know that.
I only need you to discredit the campaign of Licinius Lucullus.
You made it impossible for me to turn the Senate when you cornered Marcus Aurelius Cotta. Rome will not leave one of their own behind, least of all a consul.
As long as he is safe and sound inside the walls of Calcedon, they still believe he can be rescued. Then we must take the city and secure him as hostage.
One thing at a time. I heard rumors that Troas and Musia are on the cusp of leaving your alliance.
Impossible. I have contingencies to ensure their loyalty.
I hope you're right. Without them, your siege on Kitzikos is lost.
My army outnumbers Lucullus's legions 25 times.
Don't underestimate him. That is the mistake Archelaus made.
Keep the supplies flowing, Scaevola. That's all I need from you. I will take Kitzikos and Calcedon, and you will reap the rewards.
Corvinus will see to it personally. He is among my best men.
My services are yours as long as the Senator commands, Your Majesty.
Very good. Safe journey home, Senator.
Oh, I'm not going home. My brother is handling things just fine in Rome. I'm going to see a mutual friend in Thracia.
Ah, yes. Give him my regards.
I shall. Good day, Your Majesty.
Be it. We won't get an opportunity like this again, so let's make sure we've made the most of it before we leave.
Woman, tell me, what is the mood among the soldiers? What do they say about the war? They understand they are outnumbered. Lucullus is hatching some plan to turn it to his advantage, no doubt. Your accent, you sound Roman. I see. Why did you join my war? Well, don't worry. The more we conquer, the better the pay we'll get. All who fight for Pontus will be richly rewarded. The Roman Senator. Tiberius Vitellius Scaevola. He has vested business interests in this region, and he is a good friend of Pontus. They are a stubborn people, or else they would have succumbed like Musia and Troas. It's a well-fortified city, but they will not hold out for long unless our enemy finds a way to relieve them. We must ensure that doesn't happen. He is a formidable commander, and very well cultured for a Roman. He is known as a lover of Hellenic culture, and he is the ruler of a mighty nation. But he is no Cornelius Sulla. This time, Pontus will prevail. You are uncommonly well informed. Best not speak too openly of such matters. So say the reports. The new Legatus of the 2nd of Lucullus's legions. Soon he will decorate a cross along the road to Rome. Mark my words. Archelaus was the finest general of his generation. And he was a dear friend. I encourage my soldiers to voice their opinions. Thank you for sharing your thoughts on this war with me today. Now, be about your business.
Family lives in Kizikos, you know. It feels weird to sit out here waiting for them to starve.
Stratigos. Do you bring any news? Let's have a... A cruel, backhanded agreement between two equally power-hungry men. Thank you. This document will shortly burn on one of these braziers. With Apollon's help, no one but us will ever know of its existence. I consider my word to be as unbreakable as the marble of these statues. I will send the messengers to Kitsikos at once, to withdraw the troops from the siege. Without us, Troas will leave as well. I am certain that Mithridates will be forced to abandon the siege.
We've already taken the garrison here from Mithridates' people. We shouldn't have to worry about Mercia anymore.
You will always be welcome in Mercia as long as I am ruler.